Time to fight Owens' fight.
Well, he calls himself the prize fighter, and he's earned that moniker as of late.
You're absolutely right, Saxton. You have to remember main event battles with Stone Cold Steve Austin and Roman Reigns.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter.
Because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Here comes the leader of the C Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say, John Cena is only getting started.
Already multiple United States and WWE titles to his name, John Cena may be one of the greatest champions of this era.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship! Introducing the challenger from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, John Cena!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
Cena-Owens, a main event matchup no matter the time and place. As much as these two men dislike each other, I can't imagine that either one would argue that they create anything less than magic when they're in the ring together.
Yeah, but the thing is, Cole, as much magic as they might make together in the ring, try as John Cena might, Kevin Owens simply doesn't respect it. And I don't know if he ever will.
Perhaps tonight will be the night that changes things for the Cena-Owens dynamic. Few competitors bring out the fire in Kevin Owens like John Cena. What's the key for KO to stopping Cena?
We all know KO's a top-level competitor, but I think it's fair to say he can also be hot-headed. Owens needs to keep that in check tonight if he really wants to secure a victory against Cena.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
And he slides him back to the mat. Champ's got the pin to retain. stops the ref count before two.
Could be in search of a second win now.
And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Getting set up for something in the corner. Impressive counter by KO. Counter after counter. Punch right to the face. And he's able to reverse.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Boom!
What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Superplex.
It's going to take a certain kind of...
Now a pin for the championship. He kicks out at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Up. Shinbreaker. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, and there is no end to what Morcina is capable of.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Go behind.
He so often has.
Smash!
Two count.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Owens just can't find any breathing room.
He avoids the damage. Escape just in time. That's got to be it. Two.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Tremendous win here tonight over Kevin Owens. Given the history these men have, Cena must feel like he has silenced Kevin Owens for good.
John Cena put it all on the line tonight. He never backed down and never gave up. Kevin Owens' disdain for everything Cena stands for wasn't enough.